everyone, and welcome to Quacky TV! Quack reviews in less than 5 minutes. By Miles Pan, one of my name friend.
Hello!
Today we'll be having a look at the Smurfs 2 figurine vanity. Right, so let's get right into the details. It has a wooden mirror, and his face is blue, obviously. They have tails, they're well, white trousers, which cover the feet too. With the shoes, the flower, and the white hat, big ears, and he's got his thumb up, his feet move, he's got his vanity on the bottom of that shoe, he can do a lot of stuff, he can run forward, his head can move back forward, front, back, and slightly tipped to the sides, hands go out like that, and like that, so yeah, there's a lot of movement in this figure, so... Yeah, not very much to review on these. Be sure to check out our review on Hefty and our review on Clumsy. And that's it for today, so bye!